Stone Cold, like The Rock, you and I have never been friends, but not until last November, we have never been enemies either. You see, one cold November night of last year, I received a phone call.
Oh my gosh.
And it was from The Rock.
Oh.
And he said, Rikishi, I need a favor. And it's a big one. I need you to take out Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh my gosh.
He said that the WWF wasn't big enough for the both of you.
That's probably true.
And he begged me, Rikishi, please do me this favor. You see, his merchandise sales were going down, and he was worried about that. The Rock, after all I've done for you, you said you'd have my back, and I watch your back. Well, what happened? After I ran over Stone Cold at Survivor Series, after you hit him with the wrench on SmackDown.
What? Did you hear that? Oh, boy.
All I asked you was for a little help last Monday night in the steel cage match, and you, Rock, turned your back on me.
I can't believe what I'm hearing, King.
And you know what, Rock? I thought about that. And you know, I know now why you did that. Maybe because you were scared. I was starting to become a big superstar, just like Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What is Rikishi talking about?
Well, he's spilling his gut. Finally, the truth is coming out. Look at The Rock, he's cringing.
Whoa. Rikishi, The Rock didn't think that it was possible, but your story stinks more than your fat.
Uh-oh.
You see, Stone Cold Steve Austin, let's get something straight. The Rock knows that you don't trust anybody. With everything you and The Rock have been through, you damn sure don't trust The Rock. But the fact of the matter is this, is that The Rock has always done everything face to face. The funeral incident over a year ago, The Rock did it face to face. Throwing you over the bridge in Detroit City, The Rock did it face to face.
Oh, I remember that. So does
Austin. And at WrestleMania, The Rock Austin, biggest of all time, The Rock did it face to face.
Oh, The Rock bringing up a lot of bad memories.
And The Rock hopes he makes himself perfectly clear. And one more thing The Rock wants to make perfectly clear tonight is The Rock is going to face the WWF champion, Kurt Angle, and one more time become the WWF champion.
That match is tonight on SmackDown.
I don't think that's what Austin wants to hear. Oh, no.
Oh, speaking of the WWF champion.
Oh, no, wait a minute. I know he's a champion. I don't think this is a good time for you to come out here, Kurt.
Well, what business does Kurt Angle have out here? Well, this is between Stone Cold, Rikishi, and The Rock.
It's not Kurt Angle.
Shut up. I know he's the champion. He's going to face The Rock later. He's got a lot of business out here.
Hold on a second. Rock, I know that you have your title shot set for here tonight, but there are several reasons why this match shouldn't happen.
Uh-oh.
Can't wait to hear these.
First of all, my business advisor, Stephanie McMahon-Helmsley, is still very ill. so ill that she was unable to make it here tonight. And not that I'd want her to come to Rochester, New York anyway.
Yeah, we want to come here.
Because we all know how easy it is to catch something contagious in this town. Oh, it's true.
Even Kodak left.
It's damn true. But more importantly, I have a problem with you, Rock. I mean, if what Rikishi says is true, and I don't doubt it, then I'm not only fearing losing my title, I'm fearing for my life.
Oh, my God.
See, Rock, you remind me of another great athlete slash movie star who had it all, did something very terrible, and then walked away scot-free. Rock, to paraphrase Johnny Cochran, if taking out Austin is the plan you hatch, I see no other choice than to call off this match. It's true. It's true.
He's an idiot.
What do you mean?
Don't say a quit.
Well, The Rock says this, Kurt Angle. Why don't you go ahead and get Johnny Cochran to paraphrase this? Why don't you, Kurt Angle, and you, Rikishi, bring your candy ass down here to The Rock and whip both your all over Rochester?
Well, The Rock's had enough. What do you think Austin's thinking about all this?
No, 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 Rock. We're not going to come in there to the ring tonight. You know, just from listening to you, just from looking at your eyes, just like Stone Cold Steve Austin said, we don't trust you either.
Oh, my gosh. Rikishi and Kurt Angle throwing salt into the wound that was opened up this past Monday night on Raw. Now, wait a minute.